Hey guys, so this is a vlog. I'm going to get my cartilage pierced today. I asked you guys on my Facebook whether or not to get the right or the left side, and I said that I slept on my left side, and I photographed better on my left side, and you all just said get the left, it's always the best. So I'm gonna get the left. I don't want it up here. I don't know, my ears are big enough. I want it more towards the side, which I know there's more cartilage over here, but my ears are really flimsy. Like, I can like bend them any, I can like bend them anyway. Literally, they're crazy. So I don't really care about the pain as much as I do the look. I really just want it to look good. And I'm so excited! My makeup, I did all coral, pretty much. It's like a, coral lid, and then it fades into the white, and then I did really, really thick black liner, but my eyes started tearing, so it kind of came off on the sides, but those are the eyes, and then I did like really coral cheeks with some nice contouring, and I have red lines, coral reef on my lips, and my mom's with me. She's coming. Say hi. Mama's coming, and my sister's coming with me. She has her cartilage pierced too. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Oh my God, I got these new shoes. Aren't those cute? My other leg is up here. So yeah, I'll see you guys in like 5 minutes. Bye.
All week long, we've been giving away tickets for One Direction. We're gonna find out how to win.
So we're gonna go into the mall and probably just go into the store and look around, and then Tammy's gonna meet us here, maybe, and she might get her belly button pierced. She might, I don't know. My sister says now that she's 18, she can do anything she wants. I'm going to a tattoo place, so my mom's like, okay, so they're talking. So I'll see you, and we'll look at the rings and stuff. They're so loud.
Where should I put it?
Okay, guys, so, okay, so we're at the, so we're at the place, and, they said they're not doing it with a gun, they're gonna do it with a needle, which kind of scares me. My mom's trying to talk me out of it, but I wanted it so badly. It's like not even funny. I'm doing it on my left ear, like you said, and I want to get it like right there. I'm so excited and I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, and look at all the tattoos they have. They have like all these tattoo things to choose from and stuff. And I'm really excited, and oh my gosh, I'm just really nervous too. Like, I don't know what to expect. It's like it's like almost 4, and Tammy's coming at 1:30. So yeah, talk to you much by myself.
I'll just edit this part out. Okay, holy crap, okay. I want it like right here.
Okay. Don't mark it before we do it.
Ah,
I found it! Babe, you have to take a picture of Paul.
She's so adorable.
I didn't even mark it yet.
What do you hold her hand. We'll hold her hand. But let's make sure we want it right there.
Yeah, that's where I like it.
Is that where you want it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Okay, yeah. Just a little bit farther, like right there.
Like at the tip of the purple dot?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, seriously, that wasn't a lot.
Did it hurt?
It was definitely worse than my earlobe, but it didn't hurt. Like, it did hurt, but it wasn't like a big deal. Oh my gosh!
You're so brave.
Cause mine hurt.
It just like feels warm, but aha.
Oh, that looks cool, Talia. That looks really good.
Uncomfortable.
Very.
Nice.
Oh, now it feels better.
That was easy. That was quick.
Time for my belly. Joking.
Let's see.
Oh, that looks cool. Like it?
Mm-hmm.
Mommy, do you like it?
It looks really good.
You with her? Cool. Take a picture
with her. Let me take a picture.
It wasn't that bad. Turn sideways.
My God, Matteo, geez.
Smile.
Ah!